everybody. It's Saturday, September 11th, 2006. 7:46 in the a.m. Now we're going to go see Mommy. Soon to be Mommy.
Hi!
Mm. You ready to go to the hospital?
Yeah.
Is Abuelita ready?
I don't know. He's getting ready.
Okay, ready to go now?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Let's go see if Owen is over here. Morning.
Morning.
Go ahead. See, Abuelita's so tired and she has her shirt inside out. Okay, so we just arrived at the hospital about 10 minutes ago.
The camera's not on.
It is on.
Oh.
How do you feel, Jesse?
I feel nervous and happy. Good
to see you.
And they popped the water.
They popped the water?
Yeah.
They broke the water.
Oh, yeah, they broke the water. So it's like not even 10 to 9. So now we just wait until I feel pains and then...
What do you push to, when you get the pain, what are you going to do?
Can
you can't even reach it, oh.
Right here?
And yeah. You scream into it?
Yeah, right. I'm just waiting.
And their little fake laugh. Jesse just went through the most painful procedure of all. Not giving birth,
okay,
but giving blood. I think I set it up that way by accident. I like it that way. Now we know I'm taping it. So basically what just happened, Jesse went through the most painful procedure ever. Give her childbirth anytime, but do not stick a needle inside her. And then I'm gonna go back to watching soccer.
Where's the pen?
Daddy's a little nervous, but...
drinking this.
That'll not make him more nervous.
Not exactly, though. So what Daddy's trying to do, he's trying to watch soccer. But it's not a good game. It's actually pretty boring. Aulita just went downstairs to buy a calling card that I was supposed to buy. But all I could do was sleep last night. Right, Jesse?
Yes.
Oh,
I thought
it
was going through contractions last night.
At 12:09.
At 12:09. And he's like, okay, let me know when the next one comes. And before the next one comes, he was snoring.
Yep.
And then I went through it for a half an hour and then conked out. But I asked the doctor, it wasn't contractions, it's the Foley.
Oh.
How do you feel now?
Cramping. I feel tired. I want to go to sleep.
Go to sleep? I'll tape you. See? I don't need to see you.
No.
Oh, sorry. It's been 2 hours, and we're still here. Don't let the smell fool you. Every now and again, she gets all freaky and very mad. How do you feel?
Right now, I'm okay. I don't even feel that too much. My IV. I think I'm getting used to it now. But my arm is killing me.
That one's hurting you because you have so many blood samples taken out of that arm, right?
Four tubes.
Four blood samples.
But I don't know why it hurts so much. Anyways.
Well, Alicia took over the TV. So now it's on channel 35.
She went to buy a calling card.
That I was supposed to buy last night.
Okay, here comes another one.
Don't laugh for the camera. Describe the pain if you want.
Do
you want to describe the pain?
It feels like cramps when you have really bad periods, but also pain in your back, like lower back.
Lower back, yeah, interesting.
Yeah. Like your whole like lower abdomen and lower back crunch up. Okay, and then it makes a weird noise. See that? So it's after the contraction that noise comes.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna tape that. This is the baby monitor. There's the cells for life. Oh, it's upside down. Cells for life. This is where the baby's going to be when the baby's born. And this is our room. There's that. That. There's me. There's my chair. My Noxzema. Her bag. There's another bag down there. That's where Raulito's sitting. That's her little TV that she took over. That's nothing. Washroom is in there. It's a curtain. And this is our little private room. Paid for by Sun Life. How far apart the contractions now? So it's been 2 minutes since the last one.
So the contractions started like around what time? 11-ish?
Yeah, like on a regular basis, yeah.
Yeah. I blame him.
Yes, blames me. It's not my fault though. But sometimes it's just you first.
Very nice.
Yeah, I'm pretty good looking at this thing. That noise is Jesse farting.
No, it's not. I'm not farting. I'm not that type of person. I don't fart at all.
Out of the camera. I take that for you so you can see what it looked like later on. Or if you ever want to, you know, have a guilt trip. This is what I did for you. Thing we just heard was that the what's the epidural person called again?
Anesthesia.
Anesthesiologist will not be here for another hour. So that means Jesse is in a lot of pain for almost 3 hours now? Yeah, don't let the smile fool you. She's ready to kill somebody. Isn't she beautiful? Something.
It was 10 to 10. No, 10 to 9.
Okay, so explain to the home audience what just happened.
I just got my epidural done. Shh, don't tell anyone. And it was an okay experience, but...
Show the epidural.
Right here, so they'll add anything.
Yeah, so this thing is actually... this thing's actually in her back.
It's in my back. I don't even want to know. It was really
happy. In fact, you're going through a contraction right now. Oh, it's too bright that I can't get it. Yeah, you're going through a minor contraction. How do you feel having a contraction now?
Nothing. Yay. Yeah, I suffered for 2 hours in the open and Nelson was there too.
Yeah.
There wasn't a lot of pain.
Even during
contractions, even I had one. I had a contraction when he was doing the epidural, but it was after the needle. But I didn't know that. Nelson didn't tell me that, because I could have relaxed a bit. Okay.
I can't catch my breath. Maybe some medicine.
Oh, it's not.
You didn't bring it for you. You have to tell David to bring it. Sorry?
No, it's just the waiting game. She's got her epidural.
I'm happy.
She's happy. We're happy. Now she needs to rest. And then she's going to go through a lot of pain.
Really?
And then I'm going to watch some sci-fi shows. Yay! Hold on. And the time now is... I'll have to edit that out later. 2:50. And this is what's happening.
6 hours later. I don't think you can hear me, right?
I can hear you.
Yeah. Oh. the baby's heartbeat went down, so they need to give me more oxygen for the baby. And it's back to normal again.
And when did this happen?
When Nelson, Daddy,
went to eat,
and Mommy's hungry. And he didn't bring her anything to eat.
That's because she's not allowed to eat. Do you want an ice chip?
The other mommy.
You should have seen her. Like, is there any closer to the baby coming out yet? Okay.
6 hours later, we're still here.
And I got an oxygen mask in your face.
This chest is the heartbeat. Where did it go, Mom?
Huh?
How low did it go?
It went down to 60.
It
went to 60?
It's even lower than ours. Okay.
Daddy shouldn't have gone to eat.
Daddy was hungry.
What did you eat?
I ate a salmon sandwich. Greek salad.
They have a nice Greek salad. You should get that one.
It's very good. A little on the soggy side, but it was good. And a cream chicken soup.
Goodness, you had a feast.
Yeah, no dessert, which is kind of shocking.
Is the gift shop open?
No, the gift shop is closed today because today is Remembrance Day. Today's a holiday. Yeah.
Oh.
I forgot about that.
I thought you wanted to maybe that's why they closed. Because it was 11 something.
Also put the catheter so I can
realize that something is in front of me.
Yeah, exactly. And then Daddy looked down and... Look at that.
Something is facing me.
Mommy's pee is going to be in front of Daddy.
That's what you get after lunch.
She farted on my face.
She what was your what?
She farted. She went...
Oh, all right, my...
Oh, my
thing.
Huh? Don't push on that.
What's
it? On my IV.
Okay,
I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm okay.
Just ask
God
that you want. Oops.
Okay. Smell my fart and tell me.
Is
that bad?
Oh, you gotta be kidding. I'm giving that one to Yvonne.
It was bad.
That's for the baby
waiting
there.
Yeah. Oh. What's up there?
Those little blankets.
Nice. Does that mean we're close? Poor Jesse.
What?
Why are you saying that?
Mommy, you're taking too much hair.
No.
I only do a little bit.
I trust me, I really like it.
Oh, you don't like the way I do it. Now I'm gonna look like old lady.
Direct service, direct savings.
I like the way I do it. Just a little bit, like enough for the clip.
Yeah.
I don't feel like it.
See, look on it. But get the mirror.
Video continues on TV24.
I had a contraction at like 4:30. That I felt through the epidural.
Yeah, I'll show the contraction. We had a few contractions.
I only felt it when I told you.
Yeah, it's leveling off now, but you had like a... What happened was this? It's cesarean time.
This is better.
I was still right. No, I felt better.
So, was
I mean, scrub.
Yeah. So unfortunately,
so it's like 5:40.
It's.
If you want,
would you watch while I go
inside there? That's fine.
And now we gotta do cesarean because the baby does not want to cooperate.
Yes, so 3 to 4.
And then if you wanna go inside there,
yeah,
just go, okay?
Yeah.
And I'll wait on
there. You just remind us to take.
Oh.
What?
I
want to keep
it.
Okay.
Why are you crying?
No,
I'm happy.
Baby's coming out.
Yay. I'm happy.
Come on, that's the cesarean part.
I'm pretty happy. I know. Don't you cry when you're
out? Yeah, you did when you first came in.
Liliana!
My granddaughter.
Liliana Juliet.
Oh, my granddaughter.
Your cousin.
Oh my lord, this is so beautiful.
Abuelita.
Okay.
She's
Oh, thank you very much. Oh, I
don't think.
Oh.
I never want to go to work.
Where are you going?
My parents are coming pretty soon.
Huh?
My parents are coming here pretty soon.
Oh, they're coming?
Yeah, no problem.
Hmm?
Huh? Pero...
Stop moving.
Don't be rude.
She's alive.
Oh, I'm too good.
Let's face one. A little pimple. Oh, your eyes closed.
You look so long.
Una niña linda. Esta ya la vimos, ya la sanita linda, linda, linda.
Photographs. Hello.
Thank you, thank you.
Okay.
Sorry, but we are happy.
Okay.
Sorry. Don't be sorry.
Gorgeous. You kidding? Look at her. Spicy little one, eh?
Thank you, doctor. That's yeah. How many pounds?
6'3".
Yeah. Thank you, doctor.
I just found there's no obvious. I mean, I've been long talking
there,
so.
Oh, she's so cute.
She's got my nose. You're sorry. You have my nose. I'm sorry.
So no more time for me.
No more time.
No. Hire somebody to fix your computer from now on.
She's like staring at you.
Está vivísima como mira.
Está
vivísima como mira.
La espectacular.
Why is she like that?
Purple?
Yeah.
She was only born like 20 minutes ago.
It's my turn. My turn?
Okay, okay. I don't want to give her up yet. Here we go.
Don't be selfish, my friend.
It's my child.
I can be selfish,
it's
my child.
Baby. My little one. Liliana. Lily.
What's the name, Liliana?
Liliana.
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 Liliana or Liliana?
Liliana.
Come, Liliana or Liliana?
Liliana,
Liliana.
Liliana, like Liliana, Jessica's middle name.
Liliana.
Are you close? We leaving now? Okay, come here. There's a girl. Her name is Liliana. Yes. This is going to make mine really tired. Okay.
Yeah.
Ready to see mommy?
It's so cute.
Is mommy ready to see
mommy? Okay, you know what, guys? I just have to tell you a few things.
Sure.
2 minutes, all right? Just make sure she's okay.
I'm so sorry.
She's
beautiful. No, don't be sorry. She's beautiful.
She looks like me.
No.
You like looking like daddy?
She might change. She might change.
Good. There you go.
It's nice to have a combo.
You look
though.
Like your mother, right? You look like mommy. Okay.
Oh, baby.
Okay. Almost there.
You're perfect. You feel okay?
Yeah.
Warm?
Mm-hmm. You must be hungry because you're mom. I can give the baby to her now?
Or is
sure?
You wanna hold it?
Well, she's still kind of attached to something.
No, it's
no, that's okay. She can be attached for a while. She can
I know it's her.
Yeah, that would be actually, you know what, guys, can we just check the baby first?
Absolutely.
And then we'll get her back. Okay. Hi, beautiful. She's got a really nice
it's
face.
It's
oh. Okay.
Actually, you can fit. You fill this in, I suppose, and just put it in the bag.
Okay.
And then, do you have to call them?
Yeah, I'm gonna give them a call right now.
Okay, great. So, I think I filled my part in. You just have to.
Okay.
She's not hungry.
I don't know.
Lilita.
Your own father here.
She's yawning. She's yawning.
Your own father here.
Your own father's there. She's yawning.
No, she has her muscle good.
Yeah, she's
got it. Slide joint to the sole throne pouch.
Yeah, aren't you supposed to put this right inside, though? I won't. You're right. I'm on.
Oh, okay. Because I'm just reading what says here. Sword pouch.
Because she's a boy. We put all that in there, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
Health and risk questionnaire.
I think there's one. I think it's right here.
Yeah, there's a blue. Yeah. Perfect.
So it was a blue paper, a green copy, and orange copy. Out of the kit. This goes into the kit.
Perfect. Et voila.
Right.
Yeah.
Return the kit to the red journal bag.
Oh, what about this thing? Oh, that could be the
I guess I was supposed to use that if I was supposed to ship it up. I'm going to use their shipping thing.
Oh, but you think she's hungry?
No. They cry when they're hungry.
Mm. She's looking at Maria.
She's taking a look at everybody, you know?
Jessica, you okay?
Mm-hmm.
She's lovely, isn't she great?
Yeah, so
when should she start breastfeeding?
She can get whenever she feels up to it. Give her a few minutes.
When she came out, she was pinching everybody. She bit the doctor's mouth.
Oh my goodness!
Remember that.
Why is Yvonne still calling me? Hello? Hello? What?
Look at you. Se le salió güey, dice. Ya. Voy a dar la mano para ella, que esa mano. No, no, it's okay. The nurse said that 24 hours is not important.
No, look at her ear. That her ear's gonna be like.
Ya no la torture más.
No, she's supposed to be. What is she wearing?
I don't know. They have this clothes thing in the hospital. Now we can buy pink. Pink.
Toda pink.
Mandé una foto donde la que está
del teléfono.
No, pero digo,
sí, la solita. Carita de ella.
How are you? Good.
Her eyes are brown.
It's one. But you don't choke her. Squish him.
No.
Deje solo.
Solo.
Chiselo, don't worry about that, too, remember? Now just open the mouth and she went back. Suck him. Look, look. Don't worry, she will hold it again.
Ay, ay, también.
Sí?
Come on, suck her.
She opened and then she goes back again. Isn't that beautiful?
She's not hungry.
It's okay, because they're hanging out.
Tiene las pepitas abiertas.
Come on, baby. Oh, she just feels comfortable.
There
we
go.
No.
No, suck harder.
She's doing it.
Suck harder. I just want to make sure the milk comes up.
Ya le está pasando esa tembladera también, mamita. Todo está bonito. La niñera va a comer. Todo va a salir bien,
¿ok? That's okay. It's like a little neon light. She'll find it.
She went there.
She knows where it is.
Okay. Am I cold?
No, you're just shaking because the anesthesia is wearing off.
Yeah, but
I just want to know if I'm cold.
You're not cold.
No.
She's looking right. She's just looking around.
Looking at you.
She can't see anyways. She won't see this far.
Her eyes are not green, Nelly.
Sorry, they're gray, I know.
They're brown. Are you colorblind?
Yes. Stop shaking her, she's trying to eat.
So what did your parents say when you called?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Ahí está Nelson.
She's mad because they didn't say anything.
It's okay. There she goes. See? She can't find the nipple. There she's finding the nipple. There you go. There you go. That's a good girl.
Como yo hago un sentimiento.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. That's okay. Yeah. You're not crying, are you? Maybe she's like when you're shaking. There you go. Just hand down.
Her hands are cold.
Hmm?
Her hands are cold. Can you put her in? Not in.
She como que ya no quiere.
But she has to.
Tiene el nipple.
She's just playing with it. She's just having fun. That's it. Play with your food. That's a good girl.
Come on.
Bless you.
She sneezes?
No, of course.
It's because you keep shaking. It's okay. It's okay. It's plenty more where that came from.
Ay, ¿qué? ¿Por qué te ven ahí?
¿Qué
quiere?
Ok. Pero no tengo que comer.
Cuatro pelos. Sí le agarra. Sí agarra, sí.
Well, it's cold.
Yeah. What's that?
Because you're
cold.
I'm actually quite tired.
You're a mother now.
I know.
That's amazing.
Are you gonna have another one
today? Yeah. Because now I'm gonna say cesarean.
I don't want to. But later.
No. Uncle Dave. Yeah. She has Nelson's wide nose.
Yeah, that's okay.
She looks
like a chupa la colcha.
You called it?
What's
she has no hair, Dave.
Oh, just like
that. I see that, Jesse.
Ah.
I think
it's blue.
The head
is blue. Dave, it was only 6'2". Who's is it?
Maybe de la misma.
De la misma sangre de ella.
Yeah, maybe.
Sí, de la misma sangre.
Yeah,
sangre.
Métale,
métale.
¿No le trajeron ropita?
Sí.
¿Y qué haces?
Dígale a la. Y a mí le preguntaba a la enfermera si ya lo podemos vestir, ¿ok?
Acá anda así como sangrecita.
Sí, que ellos nacen con
sangre. Sí, mamita, sí.
Yo por gusto que le digan así.
¿Qué?
Ellos.
¿No quiere ver?
It's way too low.
Ahí sí, se prendió. ¿Se
prendió?
¿Se prendió?
Sí,
vivísima, ¿no es cierto?
Oh, she doesn't have soft, like, flat head either.
Y el pelito es como medio zambito. Mire. Va a ser el pelito crespito. No le ve. Yo le conozco cuando María también. Aquí se ve.
What's zambito?
Yo.
What's zambito?
Mire.
Alera, va a correr. Curlito.
Oh, dear.
A little curly. Ya mismo le cambiamos ese gorro.
Póngale bien, parece que no la coge, sí, le coge bien. No, a la baby, la ella, así la cabecita, como que parece que la ahoga, no sé.
Es que en la casa ella tiene una cosa
como una
para...
almohadita, sí, que tiene que ponerle.
Sí, ella
should have brought the blanket, eh?
Ya, la blanca de quedar mamá y al baby, esa.
Sí, porque como...
Remember the pillow. Y nosotros le compramos para ponerle al baby y darle mamá. Y ahí ya viene, pero ahí está bien. Ahí está bien.
Oh, sí, eso tenés.
Mami, why is your phone on?
Who's here? Your dad?
Yeah, my father.
Okay.
Can I just bring him?
Yeah.
Can I come that side?
Toma, primero ya. Hello.
Lipos in her mouth.
How are you here?
No, same thing. Because of almost C-section.
Oh, God.
Oh, sorry, sweetie.
Came to the hospital.
won that. She quiet when she gets there.
Yeah? I got no milk. Okay, want mommy? Want
get a nice view here, the baby and us. This is called cinematography. I think baby's gonna sleep soon too.
Oh, I think she's already passed over. She's more of a sleep.
Maybe we should just let everyone sleep. Say goodnight. The side of her mouth. Maybe, maybe it's going too fast.
You have your things here already?
Yeah, we brought some stuff too.
Why don't you take a break and let her breathe?
No, you can't do that.
Why not?
Sure.
Let me find it.
You're just supposed to do that? And you don't need to take a break, or?
This one is the copper for the nipple.
When you're done.
She was hungry.
Maybe because you're forcing her and it's just going down her throat.
No.
It's what I mean. Here, clean her mouth.
Oh my gosh, that would be like my dumb.
What's that?
That would be dumb right now.
I don't think she's that hungry. I think you're forcing her.
No.
But that's just me. I'm very perceptive like that.
You know, dice que el estómago es chiquitito, así.
Yeah. 6:30 in the dot?
No,
dice que la, hasta las 24 horas ellos tienen chiquititos. Sí, dice la enfermera antes. La razón que la están intubando es porque tiene la cosa esa muy baja, el azúcar. Como jugando. Coma.
No dice. You have a list of people to call? I think Jesse's sleeping. I'm just gonna do a night shot just because I'm doing different angles right now.
Okay.
So I think
there's only one light, so how much you can do about it?
I have a feeling
that. Like, grab the chair and just move it over. Which I'm sure
I think I'm some kind of director. What's wrong?
Don't go.
What's that?
Don't go.
Okay. I just won't breathe. She's not hungry. Liars. They're all liars. Maybe so.
Oh, per day.
They can remember. Nelson's getting instructions.
I'm going to have to take one color or something like that.
And baby's
can write here how much.
Can lose all that.
For example, 30 cc.
It's okay. A little yoga, Taibo. It'll be okay.
You can just put left which side you can.
Esto no se va a comer, no, no van a hacer con melones como
el padre. Once the sugar
is stable. ¿Cuánto? 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 ¿Cuánto?
I told you, you're forced eating here.
Yeah.
She doesn't want anywhere, right? She's not opening her mouth. She has a small stomach.
Niña, come.
Right?
Come.
Okay,
okay.
Now
we're
going
to. Maybe she just wants to, like, suck into the thing.
Ahí, mamá, que se siente cuando se hacen bolitas. Tenemos que abrirle la cama en portugués.
Ahí
está tomando,
mira,
Giselle.
Ahí,
ahí, ahí. Wow. Yo veo.
Nelson's resting close.
That's my bed, don't touch my bed.
We're just filming it.
Okay, that's fine. Let's
not keep a bed. Ivan Bella? You want to take a picture?
Yeah, maybe take a picture.
No picture, no?
Okay.
Is the camera here? Oh, it's already messing here. The girl is almost 15 years and you didn't take a picture.
I was busy. You're the first person. Oh, did you want to look at you?
Did she birth?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, exactly.
No. Another one.
No, that was me flashing it black.
Oh, poor little.
Oh, there she birth. Yeah, she has a hiccup just like Jessie.
That's a hiccup.
Yeah, she always has hiccups.
No, she's gonna have a laugh.
Maybe she's always gonna have hiccups. But how can she burp if you're covering her mouth?
She did.
No, I mean, but how can she? Isn't she supposed to like puke? Eh?
No, puke. Burp.
But isn't that why you have this thing here? So.
Yeah, just in case.
Then she lifts her a little higher.
There.
No, but you're like covering her mouth.
No. You can never.
What, you cover her mouth?
No, porque si la pongo muy arriba, la cabecita se le vira.
But it looks like she's suffering.
No, she's
no, she can breathe through her nose.
Okay, I don't know. I'm just.
What is it, my buddy?
I'm extremely paranoid. So.
Who's Justy?
So 9:30 we have to be
here. 9:15.
My God, no me va a estar. ¿Cómo es aquel en la agita? ¿Cómo es aquel?
No me le gusta ese tipo de comida, no le gusta.
You don't have to be awake all night. Feeding her every 6 minutes.
I'll be calling the nurse.
Just wait, Joseph.
Just wake up.
Just feed the baby.
Okay, I think you had one already.
Huh? Oh, my God.
So you didn't eat that much.
But look, her face is all scrunched up. Aww. Not supposed to be like that.
Ese tío es que es medio raro. Ese tío
molesto
mucho.
Jess, are you okay?
What's that?
I don't know.
Is that Jesse's like pulse?
Yeah,
absolutely.
Here you go. For some reason, this thing's not moving.
Maybe we should get the nurse.
What's the point of the nurse?
Maybe the thing will just. No, I don't want to do that anymore. Ahora quieres comer, right?
Just wash your hands.
Don't give it to her. She just threw it like that so to see if they want.
Hi, the blue thing is making noise.
What?
I don't know.
In 5 minutes, I'm gonna feed her. This is, I think, aquí se fue todo. Estamos adictos. Aquí es de half an hour.
That's a good shot.
Yeah. I'm so tired. And so is she. I'm tired. Like I said.
Did you rewind this? Only 60 minutes?
That's battery life, huh?
No, on the side. This is mommy sleeping with baby.
Good
girl.
What? How do you feel right now?
Like I'm you're the baby. Mom wants to know how you feel right now. How you feel right now? Hmm? Tell me.
Yeah. She thinks you're crazy.
How do you feel?
I feel amazing.
Papa.
I feel like nothing can bother me right now. I'm indestructible. I don't need any sleep. Of me. See, what happens is I put my sperm inside of mommy. My seed, if you will. And her little egg comes out.
She's gonna watch this at 4 years old and then ask you a lot of questions.
It's so hard not to pick you up.
sleep again? I thought you would do sleep.
Pull up her hat.
What?
Look how red her face is now. She's got poofy eyes underneath.
Yeah, it's all that all night partying in your belly.
She wasn't born like that.
Yeah. Huh? Well, she's trying to gain weight now.
Already.
It's time for you to go on a diet.
Tell Daddy you should go on a diet first.
Do my own little sound test.
So she was 6.2?
Yeah, she was 6 pounds and 2 ounces.
Born at 6:30?
6:24.
Oh, 6:24.
On your little wristband. She's born at 1,824 minutes. And she came out of mommy through her stomach. Because you didn't want to come out. You just wanted to stay inside of mommy. Hmm? You didn't want to come out and hang out with us in the real world. You just want to hang out upside down in your mom's little belly. And then when it's sleepy time for mommy, all you want to do is just kick. Kick and move, kick and move, kick and move.
And what did she do to the doctor?
Oh yeah, that was funny what you did to the doctor.
She bit her finger one.
As soon as she pulled you out of the out of your mommy's womb, you saw her finger and right after her. With your little gums.
And yeah. What did she do?
She's like, hey, and she's like, out of the way. And they were cleaning you off, and you were crying. And at that point, mommy was like, what's going on? What's going on? I can't see. I can't see. You know, rightfully so. She was a little worried. And they brought you over to this little place after they finished cleaning you. And they cleaned you some more. And what you do, two little doctors were talking to you and looking at you. And you stuck out your arms. And you just grabbed the stethoscopes and just started yanking at them.
What did Daddy feel when he saw her? When he saw
Liliana. Mm-hmm. And the doctors ask, so what's her name? And Jesse goes, Liliana!
I couldn't pronounce it. My tongue was numb. It was like, Liliana.
Like, oh, Lucy? Like, oh, Lucy? No, Liliana. Oh, Liliana Juliet. Leon. Diaz. That's your name. Until you get married, then you're gonna drop the Diaz part. That's okay.
Maybe she won't. Maybe she'll keep it. She'll be stronger than mommy was.
Oh, yeah, bad baby sneaky butt.
Really? Aww.
Smells like cookies.
Cookies?
Smells like mommy's farts.
No. Stop talking about my farts. I don't fart. I'm very ladylike.
Here, give me the camper.
Open your eyes. What are you doing? Are you shy for the camera? Open your eyes. There's one eye open, and there's the other eye open. It's just a camera. Oh, you're bleeding right through.
You know what? If you can, grab me an underwear of mine. Like a tight underwear and a diaper.
As soon as your eyes are open, you're talking about that.
I mean... I'm gonna miss having no periods.
Shh.
Of course, I start saying that again. Until the camera's on.
She's looking right at the camera. Wanna see what you look like? That's what you look like. Go to sleep, my baby. You are my baby. Baby. You're all red.
Can we think of a beautiful nickname for her?
Peanut.
No.
Poppy.
Mamacita.
No.
Princess. Just call her princess.
I don't call her
princess. Nobody calls Junana princess.
You call her Princess Quinana.
I call her Junana. Or I call her Julie. Only her thing is Princess Quinana.
Don't look at me, look at the camera. The camera. Diaper. It's time for your very first bath. Are you ready for your first bath? Hmm? Sure. Do what you need to do.
Oh,
Ah!
Okay.
And around your core. Now let's go under the warmer. Nice and warm in here.
Oh, you like it, huh?
this too. Makes you warm.
How does it feel being a mommy?
Feels nice, but I can't. I feel like I can't do anything. And I'm like immobile.
It's because you are immobile.
Yeah. Not since I saw the cut. It's like this big.
No, not that finger. From tip of the thumb to the tip of the finger.
It's like this big.
Mm-hmm.
And it was very painful. She changed the gauze. And the baby took her first bath. I missed it, though.
No, well, you only missed it. But it's on tape, though.
Mm-hmm. And the thing is, I heard a baby cry, and I didn't recognize the baby's cry. It was her. She has very strong legs.
You want to call her a lily pad?
No.
She want a nickname, right?
No.
Not lily pad.
Well, her name is Lily.
Liliana.
Liliana. But I mean, I want a special little princess name for her. I don't know. Nothing has come up with it.
Why not come up with it?
Well, everything I'm saying, you're like, that's taken. That's taken.
Well, I just want to call her princess. It's too used by everybody else in the world.
So call her queen.
I don't want to call her queen. It's Queen Latifah.
She's your queen.
She's my princess.